Hey there, happy fun day challenge 127. Day 127 out of our 365 day challenge to do one fun thing every single day. From the little journal book, do one fun thing every day. Today is, of course, a sayings day. Let me grab my magnifying glass and we'll see what it has to say together. It says, it's no use going back to yesterday because I was a different person then. This was, of course, said by Lewis Carroll in Alice's Adventure in Wonderland. Remember, it was called Alice's Adventure in Wonderland, not Alice in Wonderland. So our challenge today says, how I am different now from how I was yesterday. This is an awesome one. I actually started answering it already because I didn't have any trouble thinking about how I am different than I was in the past. I said, let me count the ways. I am actually, believe it or not, quieter, mellower, calmer, wiser, kinder, more understanding, empathetic, and patient, less judgmental, egotistical, afraid, but I'm more physically concerned. I think a lot of us are more physically concerned today than we were in the past. And that makes sense because we have this huge pandemic and virus going around, right? So we want to be more concerned about, you know, what are we doing? What are we feeding ourselves, both physically, mentally, emotionally, and spiritually? And here I am taking this all serious when it's supposed to be fun. So today in the comments below, share one way, at least one way, that you personally are different than you were yesterday. Let's have some fun with this. Go out, have a fun and amazing day. And I will, of course, be with you tomorrow. Bye. With another fun challenge.